How's it going, everybody? And welcome back to Vanilla Play. Yes, we are back in Minecraft. It has been a while. I had recorded a few videos of Minecraft, and there was no game audio or voice audio for... I don't know what reason why. I know why there's no voice audio of mine, because I forgot to take the box again, but I don't know why there was no game audio. But now here, I am trying out a new program. My usual recording program is Fraps. Now, this is kind of like XSplit. It's called Open Broadcaster. It acts just the same as XSplit, but it's a free, it's freeware. It's all free. You can do the same exact thing with it. But now, in the last couple videos I had attempted to do, there's a skelly bobber over there, a little boner. There's a boner over there. Oh, hold on, I gotta get a drink of my muscle milk. Oh man, I just got back from the gym. It is 2 in the morning. I just got back from the gym. But on the last couple videos I did, I went out to a cave, and I went and got some iron. And I had to defend this place from a massive horde of zombies, and it was horrible. It was just horrible. So it kind of sucks that we did miss out on... I don't know if it was one or two. I think it was one before I, you know, because I usually go and I play back really quick to see if it's working and all that. So I think it was just one video. But either way, it does suck. You didn't really miss much. It was just me mining most of the time. But still. But anyway, what I was talking about before in the last episode is that we need to get this place lit up bad. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to steal half the coal that's in here. I don't have any sticks, so let's grab some sticks, let's grab some spruce wood, let's go ahead and make a few of those, there we go, grab those, why am I doing that, I don't need that, sorry, my arms are really shaky right now, I just signed up for a gym, you can go anytime, it's 24/7, and I'll tell you what, it is just tiring me out, especially now. It's 2 in the morning, and I couldn't sleep right away. And so I figured, since I have no more videos to upload, I have tomorrow, or I should say, I have today off of work. I was going to do it in the morning, but I figured I might as well get a couple of these videos going and rendered out, so that way they're ready to upload first thing in the morning. And there's a creeper right there. See him just hiding. Oh shit, I thought it was 2 hits with an iron sword. Okay, so now we gotta patch something up. Okay, so, do I still have the... I put everything away, I didn't even think about it. I need a axe. I'm gonna go ahead and chop down some trees, and, see, I made this too, because I got so annoyed not being able to get into the house. But, let's go ahead and get an axe, and we're going to chop down some trees to, get some more wood here. We're gonna build ourselves our own house, and lighten the place up, hopefully stop a lot of the zombies from getting in, and we're going to go ahead and fence up the area, because I think we're going to go ahead and make this our hometown, home village, you know what I'm talking about. There's some dudes. Hello, Spadarush. Hello. Hello. Can I ride you? No. Let me ride. Ride, Sally, ride. Oh, man. I'm so tuckered out right now. Like, I'm not tired, but at the same time, I'm tired. It's weird. Should we lighten the place up? Yeah, let's get some birch wood. Kind of give it a more light color around here. It's all... God, scared me. It's all oak wood around here. Wait, there's cows. Cow, it's not just a cow. Come back here. Let me slay you. Need some more meat. Nice, so we got a nice source of sand over there. What are those? Are those black horses? That's awesome. Ooh. Let me just carefully go down here just in case. Okay, I wasn't sure if it was a full cave system or not. I want to start collecting. I want to start gathering some more wheat here so that way I can bring some animals back, trap them, and get a nice little farm going so I can get a nice source of food and all that, but I think we'll go ahead and worry about that here soon. Right now, we gotta focus on more pressing matters. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, give me one second. I'm going to open this up. Okay, I was just making sure I didn't hit preview stream. I did that one time just for testing. Good thing I was testing and not in the real thing. I hit preview stream instead of start streaming. So see, that's what's nice about this. This is exactly like XSplit. I can stream live with this with my Twitch account, or I can record directly to a file and hit Q. And so that's pretty nice. And I don't know if XSplit does. I think it does. I haven't used XSplit before, but I know it's just like it. But it's pretty nice. You know, it's nice that it's free. And so far, it seems pretty good. This is my first time actually using it for direct recording. I did a live stream a while back ago for testing purposes. I played some Payday 2 when I first got. When I first got it, it seemed to do pretty good. So I figured with Minecraft, I'd go ahead and try it out and see what happens. Let's grab some more coal here while we're here. We're running pretty low. We got like, what was it, seven pieces back there in the furnace? Man, I tell you what, I really love this Faithful texture pack, man. This is by far, like, my favorite. Like, I don't know. I can't stand that kind of, just the pixely default, but this kind of brings that more lively, and I really enjoy it. So how much wood did we gather? We got 41. Okay, we're doing good. It's starting to get dark here soon. So I think, go check that out here shortly. We need to start building ourselves a, hopefully a fence. Get everything fenced up a little bit. Try to stop the zombie invasion as much as we can, which would be nice. Need a shovel. Why did I not make myself Why did I make myself no shovel? I need a shovel. I don't even know how long I've been recording for, man. Oh, God. Okay, it's 2:15. I'll just go to 25, I guess? I don't know. Let's get some more of this dirt here. Fill this in. I don't want that yet. I just want to fill in this first layer. I need one more piece. Give me that. And then I'll worry about... Oh, you kidding me. Okay, cobblestone that. Okay, perfect. It looks beautiful. Look at that. Beautiful. It's like nothing ever happened to it. Okay. So, fill this in a little bit. And that. Squidward. I don't know how I want to start this. I got the place pretty well lit. I think what I'm going to do is get some fences. And just, wow. Okay, that was very sensitive. And, go from there. Get a lot of this, so let's go ahead and make a bunch of sticks. Okay, anybody know how to make fences? It's been a while. Oh, wrong button. I want to shift. Is that it? Oh, that's it, right there. Okay. Add those on. Add those. Make those. Wow, that only gave me 36? Holy crap. Add those. Perfect. 64. Perfecto. Okay, let's go ahead and start fencing the place off a little bit. I need a shovel. No, I can't stand it. I need a shovel. Give me that, give me that, give me that. That works. I guess I really don't need those anyway. Let's put the coal in there, open this, put that there, sticks and a shovel. Get that, bam, 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 bam. That's more important. Do it like that, there we go. Eat some food really fast. La 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 la. Okay. I really need to fix up the houses too. They seem pretty messed up with when they spawned in. So help the Squidwards out a little bit. There we go. Nice and lit up. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. The way this is, very tricky. I think I'm gonna bring the fence up here. So let's just go ahead and start the fence over here by the church first, since right now this is our home base. So, it's getting dark. I'm not going to have time. Poor Squidwards. Okay, I'm going to try my best, Squidwards. I spent too much time yapping. Okay, so let's go ahead and stack it. Stack it. Stack it up, stack it up, stack it. Okay, it should be fine like that. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go like that. Let's bring it in like this. Perfect. One more. Okay, should we pull it away now? No, let's do one more. Yeah, perfect, guys, get inside. It's not working out well. Shoot. I'm trying, guys. I really am. Just in case. Let's go like this. Like this. Perfect. Give me that. Put it back up. Oh, that worked. Whatever. Let's go. Let's bring it back like this. Perfect. Okay, that failed. I need a torch over here. Okay, I tried to put it on top. That didn't work. There we go. Okay. Everybody stay inside. Get inside. Hello. Okay, I still got more wood, so let's go ahead and... Oh, no. I want sticks. Make as many sticks as possible. Keep doing that. Hitting the wrong buttons. And perfect. So we got 46 more. No creeper. Okay, perfect. So we got skelly bobbers over there. I got the boners. Break out the boners. I think I'm not even gonna worry about going around right here. I'm just gonna block that off. Nothing. Okay, perfect. We're gonna go from right here. There's no reason to... No. That's a waste. Break it apart. Ugh, I thought I heard something. Okay. We're gonna go from right here. Perfect. This'll work. Ah, shoot. Zombies, go away, please. I'm busy. I'm very busy. I got a lot of fencing to do. I'm just trying to make a living. Provide for my family. They just won't let me. Alright. Come on. Ah, you guys are strong. Oh, man, there's a bunch over here. Oh, you got infected. Man, these guys are all going to die off before I even get this built up. I think as long as I can protect these guys over here... Ah. Okay. As long as I can protect... Okay. Protect you guys, we're going to be okay. So, everybody just stay inside. I'll protect these guys. The other guys are going to have to... Just fend for themselves and hope for the best, really. That's all we can hope for. Put those away. We don't need those. We do not need those. La 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 la. Can I sleep? Oh, perfect. I can sleep. Muscle milk drink. Muscle milk from my muscles. Oh, man, this stuff is thick. Ugh, it makes me gag. But it's good for you. Drink more muscle milk, kids. Alright, I'm gonna need another sword. This one's about to break. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna do this. Boom. Keep it right there. I need more sticks, so we're gonna have to go out and gather. Gather Shamor Jr. Sometimes, I feel like dying. Jump. La 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 la. So this episode's not gonna probably be the greatest. It's gonna be a little slow, but once we get building, hopefully, being able to play Minecraft more now and better, I should add, because I'm not lagging all over the place. Hello. I should be able to build my experience up with crafting and I got a free bow. Hells yeah. Building experience and all that, because like I was mentioning in the first episode. That my building experiences and, you know, my creativity is not the greatest. I make everything freaking squared, and I think I need to stray from that, because it doesn't make anything great. I need to better design myself in the game. Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, shoot. Run. Get back here. Die. Freaking, I forgot that they can be armored. Do I get anything if I kill a horse? I don't know. Shoot. I don't know. I think my body is, like, perfectly timed. Excuse me, for recording, because I burp, like, every time. I don't know why, I just do. I try not to, but I can't help it. I apologize. Come on, sprint, thank you. This one piece of dirt is gonna get on my nerves. Okay, I really need a new skin to replace this. I wanted something to just replace my default skin, but I couldn't really find anything. But now I really want to find something. Get that. Ah, shiznit. There we go. Anything like this. This. There we go. 42 more. Grab those, put that there. Okay, let's get this fence finished off. Well, hopefully finished off. So that way, hopefully we don't have to worry about any more zombie attacks, which would be nice. Okay, they can't get through right there, right? No. Because I wanted to match it up to this side, but, you know, whatever. Oh, I forgot about that. Okay, spring it around. What I can do is make a fence gate right there. Right here. So let's go ahead and break this. I have an axe. What am I doing? Okay. This just looks funky. I'm going to go ahead and fix this. I don't like the way that looked. Let's eat really quick. No creepers. No creepers. Okay. I always get unlucky and there's always a creeper. I just ate. I was about to remind myself, oh, I got to eat some food. And I was like, oh, wait. I don't have to worry about that. So that way I can access it easily if I need to. Go ahead and get this up here. Get a torch right here. Torch up here. Torch down here. I think I need a torch. Yeah, let's put a torch right there. I failed because this keyboard sucks. This keyboard came with my PC. I just never. I don't know. I guess I'm just too lazy. I never hooked up my other gaming, well, it's not specifically a gaming keyboard, but it's better than this. I guess I never got around to hooking it up. I don't know why. I just don't want to. I don't want to have to dig in the back of my desktop and unhook it and blah, 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 blah. I'm just too lazy. I'm too lazy to do that. Okay, so since I'm blocking this off, I have no reason to do that. We're going to have to bring this feller out a little more, and so I can stop these villagers from escaping. Build that up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's go and build some more. We actually almost got this fenced off. I thought this was going to take a while, but it's actually turning up quite fast. And then if we ever need to expand, I can always destroy some of it, so it's not that big of a deal. Add that. No, I keep doing that. There we go. Boom. And then... That's it? Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to use this. Okay, and then we just shift... I'm only shift-clicking once. Oh, okay, that's why. Because I was right-shift-clicking. There we go. Boo-doo-doo-doo. And we'll just go ahead and do this. And then I need a fence gate, which is... That? No. That? No. That? No. Uh-oh. Guys, how do you build a, wait, am I using... Oh, I'm using dirt. I was gonna say, what? Should be, like, one of these things, right? Oh. There we go. Okay. Perfect. Okay, let's go put that, fence gate in place. So just in case if I'm on the outside, I can get back in. Perfect. And then, let's go back over here. I left it off right there. Push it to the limit. Limit! Oh, I thought I saw something. I thought I saw something. And then I think, when I lost those footages, I keep saying lost, I mean I deleted them because they were useless, but I found the end dungeon. I don't know if the end portal's there. I don't know if they're always there, if they're not always there. I'm not sure. But there's a cave right over, I think right over near the cow, or right over that little hill. And right down in there, I believe, is the end dungeon. Let's go take a peek really quick before we end this episode out, because we actually went a lot longer than I thought we were. So let's go over here. It should be right over here. Alright, yep, here it is. Okay, so this is the cave I went in to do a bunch of mining. As you can see, all the torches I have. I missed some coal. It is a shame. Well, oh, he has a powerboat! He has a powerboat! Powerboat! Ah! I wanted the powerboat. It's a shame you didn't get to see it, but like I said, it was really just me mining. There wasn't really excitement to it. I just went all the way down there, and I think right down here actually is where it's at. Yep, there it is. See? Boom. So we will take a gander over there. I don't really know when. I don't want to risk going down there and dying and losing everything right just yet. But I think soon, once we get geared up, because I am still without armor and I have an arrow in my head. I'm still without armor. I do have iron now, so I can. And I think I just saw some more down there too when I was coming back up. Some on the ceiling. So I can gather more of that and come on and get some iron armor going, because I really need it. So I'm getting my butt stomped here. Come on. I think I need another fence gate. La 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 la. Close that. Climb up this bad boy. Alrighty. I think that's where we're going to end it for this one. I hope y'all liked the video. And if you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you want to see future content, and we'll see you in the next one.